Hi, welcome to Pictures, Noise and Words. I'm Hedgy, and this is a band called God Dethroned. The song's called Poison Fog, which is not the best song title I've ever heard. Not that it matters, but you know, sometimes some songs you think, that's it. A friend and I have this running joke because there was, I can't remember the name of the band, but I can remember the name of the song, because it just struck us as hilarious. It was back in when we used to do, I used to do review albums, and he used to do album reviews, and we used to talk about obviously this sort of thing. And there was a band, I don't know what the band was called, but the song was called "Chained Up in Chains," and it just struck us as hilarious. This. You know, chained up in chains. It's a bit hard to be chained up in anything else, really, isn't it? And it just struck me as somebody who'd written this song title thinking, yeah, that sounds metal. Yeah, chained up in chains. And hadn't really thought about what they were writing, you know. It's like people who say, oh, yeah, I've been thinking in my head. What? Where else you could fall? You're thinking in my hand. I may have gone off the subject already. As I do more of these videos, more of my real personality is coming out. My real personality is slightly off kilter, so I try to keep control of it and rein myself in. Anyway, this was recommended by a guy called David Emerson 4 hours ago from when I'm doing this. That's how banged up today this is. I did mention in a previous video, the last one or two, I can't remember which one it was, probably the Trapalium one. I'm having a lazy day and I've literally just looked at the top comments, the top of the comments pile, if you see what I mean. So literally David Emerson said, oh, let's see God Dethroned do Poison Fog. And I thought, yeah, let's, why not? If you have been recommending things, don't worry, I haven't forgotten all the things I got recommended. They get shuffled into into my bookmarks and things. I've just been a bit lazy and just grabbed this, to be honest. He says they're sort of in the same genre as Immolation, so let's see. David Emerson, this one's on you, mate. God Dethroned, Poison Fog. Not the best song title I've ever heard, but at least I got to tell my chained up in chains story, which is what's important to me. I always think of bands like this, like, we don't change our strings much on our guitars, but when we do, it's usually the E string. Right, a poison fog. It's the gas from the First World War that they used in the First World War. It's the mustard gas that they gassed the trenches with. That's what poison fog is. So I know it makes sense, but it's still not a good name for a song. Poison fog, inhaling mustard gas. Oh, mustard gas, he said it. Thank you. Nice key change. Do that. It was a brilliant key change there, and then he's got this that clean vocal, but done in a certain way. And the way I mean is, go and find a band called November's Doom, who I love. Go and find a band called November's Doom, and it's basically death metal, and then he has this superb voice for his clean vocals, and that is, it's basically, it's just like that, and I love that. I love that tone, and that key change was great. I'll have to go and check out some more of their stuff. God Dethroned, Poison Fog. Yeah, that was like a song of two halves, really. The first, I don't know, 2 minutes or so, 2.5 minutes, I thought I knew what I was getting, because I thought that 2.5 minutes was basically going to be it. I didn't expect it to go somewhere clever or different. And then, boom, changed, different song. Not different song, but you know what I mean. Really good. Definitely reminded me of November's Doom. November's Doom are a bit more doomy than that. But still, yeah. Excellent stuff. It turned into something excellent. The first 2 minutes, I thought I knew what I was getting. And if it had done that for 6 minutes, I probably wouldn't have been quite as impressed. But that change just changed everything for me. I thought that was really good. It's nice to see a band treating the female member just as a member of the band as well, and not as a showpiece that you have to dress up and put out in the spotlight. Look, we've got a cute girl. Yeah, nice to see her just being one of the band, really, which is how it should be. Unless she wants to dress up and be at the front, of course. I'm all for that too. Even-handed. Phew, got away with that one. Right. God Dethroned. I'm going to go and check out some more of their stuff because I was really impressed. I hope you liked it. Let me know. And I'll see you next time, hopefully. See you soon. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.